it's a spectacle. It's something that has not been done before. So, I mean, we all have followers and people who appreciate the talent we have and what we do. So obviously, I would want to buy a movie like this because I want to see how the whole thing played out. One cast, okay. Prince David in a one cast movie. I've seen him do other stuff, you know, play other roles, but this one is a big one, so I want to see it. So, by the time you buy, that's when you decide whether it's good or bad or blah, 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 but you definitely want to see it. But the impression I get is, how is it possible? One man in a movie, okay, I want to see it. So it's that curiosity that will make people buy it, and then at the end of the day, they will appreciate it.